My biggest hope for the future of the internet, I would say, is having an open internet that is secure. I know it's one of those things that, you know, people think it's, you know, they're opposites and one can't be achieved without leaving the other one out. But I honestly believe that through the IGF process, we can engage in finding new ways where we can be secure and open at the same time and protect our users whilst being able to surf and find knowledge everywhere.